volunteer program at Shippensburg University is doing the community a lot of good by using leftovers. News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro explains the project that's filling plates beyond campus.
You don't have to ask what's on the menu at the Shippensburg University dining hall, because you'll probably find whatever you're craving.
They have something for everybody, I think.
And that's what inspired senior Christina Kawazmi.
There is a lot of it.
Every day, the dining hall sets out enough food for up to 10,000 meals, but some of it never makes it to the plates.
No one likes to see their efforts go into a landfill.
And the food would take up space in the landfill, even though it's all perfectly good to eat. And that got the university thinking, if the food is all perfectly good to eat, someone should eat it. And so Christina and some classmates studying social work launched a leftovers takeover.
But it feels really good to be able to help people and do what we love to do.
For the past 5 Fridays, they've collected uneaten food left after lunch and boxed it up for people in the community who really need it.
It's amazing to me how we have so much food in this country, yet people are hungry. And so to be able to be a part of something on my campus that actually can help solve that problem is really cool.
So far, they've saved 260 pounds of food.
Start with the vegetables, and I'm going to put the oven on warm.
And it's all served up at the Kitchen of Grace, part of the First Church of God, a few blocks from the university. The little operation started a few years ago with a handful of people showing up for meals. Now, more than 200 file in for food.
People can't afford it. They just can't afford it. So I'm just really thrilled that we can do this through the church.
And the church is thrilled the students are helping to expand its menu and not letting anything go to waste. In Shippensburg, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
The students are hoping to expand the food recovery program. They're looking for more Shippensburg area churches that could use the food.